На корт номер 7 приглашаются представители Англии и Шотландии.
Эбигейл Харрис,
Рэйчел Закман, Скотланд, are invited to court number 7, women's single. Корт номер 1. Приглашаются представители сборной Германии и сборной России.
Karin Schnaase from Germany national team.
Ксения Поликарпова, Russian national team, are invited to court number 1. Women's single.
Корт номер 5. Приглашаются представители Украины и Турции.
Анастасия Прозорова, Ukraine.
Naime Yilmaz, Turkey.
Are invited to court number 5. Women's single.
Ready to play. Line judge. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Germany, represented by Karin Schnaase. And on my left, Russia, represented by Ksenia Polikarpova. Russia to serve, love all, play. One love. Service over. One all. Two, one. Service over. 2-3. Four, three. Service over. Four, all. So it's over 5-4. Service over, 5-5. Service over, 6-7. Karin, you need to test. Seven. Seven all. Service over, 8-7. Eight, seven. Seven, interval. Court 120 seconds, court 120 seconds. Coaches, please.
Yeah.
11-7. Play. Service over. 8-11. Ten, 11. Twelve, 11. You need to test. Twelve, 11. 13, 11. Ten, 11. Service over. 12-14. Service over, 15-12. Service over, 13-15. Ten, 15. 15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15-15 16-15. Seventeen-15. Service over. 16-19. Service over. 20 game point. 16. First game won by Germany, 21-16. Court 120 seconds, court 120 seconds. Second game, level play. Thank you. one love. To love. Three, love. Four, love. Service over. 1-4. Two, four. Service over. 5-2. Service over. 3-5. Four, five. Service over. 6-4. Seven, four, Karin. Service over. 5-7. Six, seven. Seven, all. Service over. 8-7. Seven. Ten, seven. Service over. 8-10. Service over, 11-9 interval. Court 120 seconds, court 120 seconds. Coaches, please. Coaches, please. Eleven, nine. Play. Service over. 10-12. Service over. 13-10. Service over, 11-13. Service over, 14-12. both play. Fault. 16-12. Server, 13-16. Fifteen, sixteen. Service over. 17-15. Ksenia. Service over. 16-19. Service over, 20, match point, 16. Service over, 17-20. game. Match won by Germany, 21-16, 21-17.
Корт номер 3. Приглашаются представители сборной Турции и сборной Болгарии. СГ Байрак, Тюрки. Петя Медельчева, Болгария.
Karin, congratulations. Team leader almost at this stage, delivering another crucial point. And it will be a crucial point no matter what way we look at it. When we look at the teams, I assume Johanna, I think she hurt her back yesterday. Maybe that is or isn't the reason she's not playing, but it's still going to be a tough ask to win this one against Russia.
Definitely. We knew it before that we have a tough group, and if we are going to do it through the group as a first one, we have a tough quarterfinal. And I think for 2 years we also lost against them. So now we want to win against them. We have something open against them and here in Russia. But anyway, it's a tough match, and I think every match is very interesting also for the people to watch, because there's no real match who do you think like, okay, they're really gonna beat them. So we will see. We have a bit injury in our doubles, so we had to change a bit, but Carla and Isabel, they won against the English girls. So I think they are also very good, so I'm looking forward to the match now. Yeah, and right now I'm happy for my single that I won now in two sets, a better start than the days before, and yeah, now I'm enjoying the rest of the matches.
What was the tactic against Ksenia out there? Did you have any particular thing in mind that you needed to do?
We didn't look so much to her. We were more looking to me, because the last two matches I had a bad start and I need to speed up to get in my match. So that was the tactic, that I get the speed back, that I'm fast on court, that I do the court very open for her, because she's not the very fast one. She has a good arm. But anyway, it was a very windy day today on both sides. So both played much too short. I think nobody played really to the back line. But yeah, the tactic was to play fast, keep her running, and it works. So I'm happy now.
I think when we look at it, and again, we try to be honest here, certainly one of the two singles coming, you more than likely are going to have to take one. Fabian or Luisa really need to step up and come good today, I think. Is that fair to say?
Yes, that's fair to say. So I think now the singles from Russia are very tough. Normally, I always play against Perminova. Yeah. So she's, I think, if her or Polikarpova, they are nearly the same players. So it's going to be tough for Fabienne. And the third lady single, also for our young one. I don't know if it will come to the third single, but if it's going to be 2-0, so then it's for both a bit tricky, maybe to be nervous, and she's very young. But I hope that the last matches, like the two matches before, that they gave her a bit more motivation, or also trust to stay on court and to be there for the team.
Yep, I think one way or another, I think it's going to be close. And but there's a medal riding on this, because whoever wins this is guaranteed a medal. So that's motivation for both teams, of course. But Karin, well done, and another win here. And I'll let you back to support the team. Well done, and thank you for joining us. Well done. Thanks.